Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, might have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
Jordy, we're even now.
Don't move.
Pierce. Hayden.
Smith!
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. We'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Hello.
Look, man,
this ain't right.
I don't buy that shit either. No, I didn't get you off the roof.
Change of plan. Our prisoner transfer was a bust. So your plan B.
What do you need us to do?
Whatever it takes to get this guy talking.
You got it.
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me! Show me
will
the
you
paperwork.
Shut up?
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean
what
you up
gonna do?
First.
I ain't going with a
shut
bunch of crooked...
Shut the fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
There's quite the little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places?
These friends are much food.
No!
Doesn't have to be like this. I need backup now!
You're in a line of fire!
Moving up!
It's time to separate this asshole!
You know, it was pretty simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
60 years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male, Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Gordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.
Westbound train, arriving.
Aiden, we had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Gotta get a car from A to B without smashing it up. Sounds easy enough. But stay off the main roads as much as possible.
Oh!
Okay. I need to retrieve some missing code. I have to find the guy who stole it, I'll download the data, and I'll bring down the thief.
Not sit idly while the rich prey upon the truth. Danny Sozumi has stolen a day from us, including a few things we know about you and your family. We also know the police plan to raid his mansion, and that means it all goes public soon.
I'll deal with Sozumi, but you better wipe everything you got on me.
This guy cannot get away.
Screwed! Oh!
Erased everything on Susumi's computer, but this guy's paranoid. Looks like he's still got backup devices set up around the city. 10 of them. Any one of those could cause me a lot of trouble. I'll have to wipe them clean, too.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Oh!
Nah, I lost him, man. Damn. You let him get away, V.
Yes.
Who's gonna tell? I'm gonna hit him hard. Watch it. So check, you're gonna hit this guy hard.
Have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
Have fun.
this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
I'm coming.
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile. You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me. Things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. check on his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on, I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. He's got Nikki. Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble. Let's go.
See you soon.
You've reached Bloom, operator. Status, please. Got him. We'll release a new contract and sweeten the bounty. Great work out there.
Gotta be the vigilante from the news.
For the past 6 months, and I've only lost two.
I got a new one. What do you want to know?
Found on the south side this morning.
Sources say there was an apparent mob. The victim is known to be and suspected of involvement in a recent heist. He's known to have ties to the notorious crime syndicate, Chicago South Club.
I hate you. Fucking whale. All you fucking do is bitch and moan. Are you just gonna let us take over your life? Look at you. What are you afraid of? Just do it. No more excuses. No more whining. Just fucking do it!
In the middle of the street, and seriously, I don't know if I'm coming or going, and I'm sick of seeing it.
What does that mean?
Whoa.
Police are searching for another missing young woman. 18-year-old Delia Parks from Kansas City was visiting Chicago with friends when she went missing 2 weeks ago. This brings the toll of missing women to 14 this year.
Looks like some fixers need a distraction. I'll draw out the cops and act as a decoy. Sounds like a clean job.
Now drop it! We got a new target that needs to get hit.
Head again!
Fixers work for the highest bidder. Once a contract is taken, they're gonna follow through. I got a chance to prevent a murder here. If I can just find these guys in time.
Please state your emergency.
Help! We need police now!
I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's a fixer on me. I gotta deal with him right away.
Man, that shit crazy. Uh-huh. Huh?
Robots! Robots everywhere!
Oh my god.
You don't wanna do this!
I'm in the clear.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Let's get back to it. Tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
How's it going?
Looking for something?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
First time ever, the Windy City has been voted the most high-tech city in America. Thanks to Mayor Rushmore's CTOS initiative, Chicago now boasts the most efficient and technological...
Get out of here!
Thank you.
get out.
Ah! Hey, hey!
Oh, shit, help!
Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
not being honest with me. Since when did you need antidepressants? Are you depressed?
It's complicated.
What's complicated? Why are you pretending we're happy if we're not happy? That's not fair.
Oh, hey! The vigilante from the news is right
State your emergency, please. Someone's shooting.
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning continuous scan for suspects.
Sometimes I wonder if fixer is just a fancy word for hitman. This crew's already been paid to kill some woman. I'm not gonna let that happen.
I'll try to spit him.
guy down.
One scene inbound.
Hey, look out! Clear. Gonna move on.
Got it.
What's wrong with you?
To maintain your privacy. Fight to keep your city out of the hands of terrorists. Heed our warning, Mayor Rushmore. Restore the city to a demilitarized zone or face the consequences.
Slow down.
Hey, careful.
This is the place. This guy is going to act. He'll be nearby.
I told you not to call the cops, but you did it anyway. What the fuck's your problem?
911, please state your emergency.
I think someone's shooting a gun! Send help!
What the hell's going on?
Thank you.
suspects. We'll keep searching.
Very interesting. This week and the last
how's it going?
Need something? Enjoy the merchandise.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
Used to try to maintain a level of respect. Lucky Quinn's just let his dogs run wild. Well, this one's not getting away with it.
Eyes open. Get moving.
Think you're chasing them down. Hulk out. Find them. Get down!
Does it? Your pipes are clean.
Oh, why, thank you so very much.
You're welcome.
It's just wonderful to have such a capable man to help me out around the house.
Hey, all in a day's work, ma'am. Now, is there anything else I can take a look at while I'm at your disposal?
Well, let me see. There are a couple of places I can think of.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you.
Maniacs here. I almost got run off the road the other day by some moron in
a
car.
You got that right.
Okay. I just need to find their thief and reacquire the data. After that, they want me to get rid of them.
Thank you.
right, never mind.
That's a fixer on me. I gotta deal with him right away. Ray's scene. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Asshole's lighting me up!
To go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me. Stop!
Not good, not good!
Danny knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.